I just realized we don't really know anything about each other, do we?
True. Well, every time I try to ask you about your life, you seem to just tell me about your favorite restaurants.
Well, I just despise the getting to know you part of relationships. So.
Oh, okay. I understand.
Okay, let's just get it over and done with. My grandfather invented the flash freezing process, so I come from grotesque money, but I got away from it by getting 3 master's degrees. I've been divorced twice. One was a secretary of state, and the other one was a sport fisherman. I have slept with 2 former presidents. I speak 4 languages, and I own 2 monies.
Wow. 2 former presidents. Wow. My turn. All right. Well, my father was a middle school geography teacher. My mother, she cut hair out of the kitchen. About 2 years ago, our family dog, Jojo, died, which was really, really emotional. I can't remember crying that much ever. And I finally got my Star Wars poster signed by Mark Hamill. It's in the garage. It's, yeah.
Okay, good. That's done. Ah. Where are we gonna go for dinner?